Hello everyone, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. I'm here to save you time and money. And today it's how to connect your laptop to your personal hotspot on your iPhone if you recently changed the personal hotspot password. This is my laptop here, which I want to connect to the personal hotspot on my iPhone. And before we get started, there's a link above now about how to easily put your laptop into airplane mode. Now I'm on the iPhone here, so go into settings and go into mobile data and then click on the personal hotspot. And if you click on the Wi-Fi password, this is where you can change your actual password for connecting to your iPhone. So let's just put in something new here. So we're going to be changing it. Then remember to turn the personal hotspot on. Now let's go to the laptop. And there's a link above now about how to easily transfer voice memos from your iPhone to your personal computer. And if we go down to the Wi-Fi settings at the bottom on the taskbar, we should see my iPhone pop up. Now what will happen now is because I've changed the password, when you try and connect, it will just keep checking the network requirements and it will just keep going on and on and on and on, and eventually it will just stop and not connect. Now what you need to do is whilst you're hovering over this connection, you need to right click on the mouse. What you do is left click on the forget option. Now that is telling your laptop to forget about this network. And there's a link above now about how to take screenshots in Windows 10. Now if we go to the taskbar again and click on the Wi-Fi connections, we should see the iPhone pop up. Click on connect and now it will ask you for the new password. So type in new password, click on next. I'm going to click on yes, the public network. And then we are connected. So if we just zoom in here, I am now connected to my iPhone. And on your iPhone, you've got the personal hotspot one connection and you get the blue bar along the top. So now let's just test that this is working. And there's a link above now about how to transfer photos and videos from your iPhone to your personal computer or laptop. And there we go. So we're definitely connected to the internet here. And obviously it's a little bit slow because I'm connected through my iPhone. Once you've finished with your connection, always remember to turn the personal hotspot off because it will kill your battery. And I tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here for more how-tos, helpful tips and life hacks. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.